Hey, what's up? How you guys doing? XpeK here. So I think this is going to be episode 35 of Is It Tuesday Yet? And man, I've been really putting this off for a while, but I really feel like I need to talk to you guys about something that's really been bothering me. If you follow me on Twitter, the past week hasn't really been the best for me. I've been tweeting a lot of retarded stuff that I really shouldn't be making public, but I really feel like I need to be truthful with you guys. And not kind of shield anything back. This past week, I haven't really uploaded anything, haven't been playing, haven't really been doing much, honestly. I just recently, YouTube and like video games have just not felt like the same to me. I don't really know how to explain it. Sort of the same feeling I had back last year with Call of Duty when, you know, Advanced Warfare came out. I was like, oh man, is this really for me? And I'm starting to have those same thoughts. And I really do apologize if you guys get like frustrated by this or anything. Like if you really do enjoy my videos, I'm gonna try to stick around. It's just like right now I'm at a point in my life where I feel like I'm at crossroads. I don't know which direction I want to go. I feel sort of lost in a sense, but I don't know which direction. And it's kind of rough right now. I've had been dealing with a couple things these past few days, you know, just real life stuff. And I don't know, like, it's just, I don't really know how to explain this feeling to you guys. It's kind of ironic because, you know, usually for as long as I can remember, since like high school, I use like, you know, video games and YouTube and stuff like that to kind of shelter out real life problems and stuff like that. I'm sure you guys can honestly relate to that. I'm sure many of you guys are kind of the same way. You know, whenever you have a rough day, you're like, you know what, fuck it, I'm just gonna play video games and relax. And that was sort of my getaway, but now it's the opposite. I'm trying to find other things to get away from video games, and that can't be normal. And I feel like I don't want to move on, but I don't know what to do. And that's why I kind of want to have this talk with you guys. You know, I just don't feel it right now. Maybe I need to take a break. Maybe I need to quit. Maybe I need to find something else to do. I do make money off of this. Like, I'm sure you guys are like, well, you know, you're making money off this. Why don't you just do this as a career, as a job? And I don't want to be, you know, 5 years down the road from it and have this as my job. I don't really foresee YouTube as a job. I just look at this as a fun hobby, honestly. But some things I just want to get, you know, make clear right now is that, like, I don't want anyone's pity. I don't want anyone to feel sorry for me or anything like that, because that is the exact opposite of what I want. What I want is just to find something that makes me happy. And recently, you know, this hasn't been making me happy, and I don't know what it is. You know, I'm trying different things. I've been going out, trying to meet new people, and recently I just feel kind of empty. Maybe I'm depressed. Maybe I need to get a, you know, an actual job. Maybe I need to actually pursue a career in something else other than this. That's, you know, that's kind of going back to what I said earlier, where I feel like I'm at crossroads and I don't know which direction I should take. But all in all, I just wanted to make this video to let you guys know how I've been feeling and why maybe these next, you know, this upcoming week or two, I may not be uploading that much. I really don't want to be like filtered with you guys. I don't want to hide too much. It's just that recently, I just don't know what's been going on with me and all this, you know, drama between, you know, in person and just not feeling, you know, video games recently. So I'm sure many of you guys are probably going to tell me to maybe, you know, take a step back, take a break, you know, think things through. And that's kind of what I want to do. But, you know, it's kind of tough because I know I have people who actually enjoy watching my videos. And it just really sucks kind of leaving, you know, some of them people out. It's not really fair to them. But also you got to keep in mind, like, if I keep uploading and stuff like that, I feel like it's going to make me, you know, make this feeling worse, and I don't want to feel worse. I just want to feel, I guess, normal in a sense. But if you guys ever had this problem, you know, and whatever you did to fix it, you know, just let me know. I just don't know what to do right now. It's so weird, you know. I just turned 21. I don't know if I should go back to school. Do I need to, you know, I've been thinking about enlisting in the Marine Corps. I'm just not too sure what I want to do, man. It's just, you know, it's been bothering me, you know, recently. It's really been bothering me, and it's gotten to the point where it affects, you know, if I get on PlayStation for a little bit, it just wanders through my head, like, you know, what am I doing? Is this really what I want to do? And then when I'm out in person and I'm meeting new people, I'm just like, you know, like, fuck this. I don't like this person, you know. It seems like I keep running across bad people in my life, and I just want to eliminate those bad apples. But yeah, this is me sort of venting, going on a rant. Sorry if I was everywhere. I know you guys probably don't like these type of videos, but I really just wanted to be unfiltered with you guys and let you know what's been going on. I know a lot of people were concerned on Twitter. So yeah, that's what's going on. If you guys enjoyed, I guess you can leave a like. I don't want everyone in the world to know about this, but I just really wanted to be honest and truthful with you guys, and that's the main thing for now. So I guess I'll catch you guys again soon. Hopefully this doesn't last forever. I really do want this to go away. I just want to figure out what I really want. But yeah, if you guys have any good words of wisdom or advice, you know, let me know. Hit me up on Twitter, drop a comment, whatever. So yes, I'll catch you guys again next time. Take care. I love all you guys.